For the first time in its history, the Vatican's Children's Hospital has used gene therapy to cure a four-year-old boy who has leukemia.
So the approach is pretty easy. We take blood from our patients and then we do a genetic modification inducing the expression of a protein that helps the T cells to recognize the leukemia.
I'm glad she's doing that job. I certainly couldn't understand the thing she was talking about. Dr. Concetta Quintarelli, head of the cell and gene therapy lab at Bambino Gesù in Rome, tells us the child is in complete remission. Gene therapy is an experimental technique using genes to treat or prevent disease. Vatican correspondent Juliet Linley has more from Rome.
Lauren, Bambino Gesù is calling this success a milestone. In 2012, a seven-year-old girl with leukemia in Philadelphia was successfully treated using that same gene therapy, but researchers here at the Vatican-run hospital say this is different. Now, Lauren, gene therapy has gained attention recently as a medical breakthrough, but the scientific technique also raises ethical questions. So the National Catholic Bioethics Center says this specific gene therapy aligns with Catholic teaching because it only uses matured cells from the patient. Now, Bambino Gesù is owned by the Vatican, and as you may recall, Lauren, the hospital offered to take in the two English children, Charlie Gard and Alfie Evans, during their illnesses. They weren't allowed to leave the UK for treatment, and they passed away in Britain. More than 100 doctors and researchers are working on this project, and Dr. Quintarelli tells us the therapy is currently being used on 8 other children with similar illnesses. And just a final note, a spokesperson at the hospital says that Pope Francis was notified of this good news here in Rome. Juliet Linley, EWTN News Nightly.